Okay, I want to go for the first step.
Each wood you have out different kind of fiberglass, like I told you guys before. See, want to show like that for you guys to see most. See, that board for shaped by Anderson. And this board is really a chin height, really light surfboard glass. It's going to have one layer four to the top, one four to the bottom, plus a little tail patch right there in the top. That's it. Now, really, really light glass job to performance in surfing better. So I want to take all the tape off and put it to the side, match the same logo to that logo over there I show you guys, and then I go for that.